Today is day 5 of our Hawaii trip, and we're headed to the east side of the island, a place called Hawaii Kai. So we're driving along this road next to the ocean. Get there in about 5 minutes. And play some golf this morning. Okay, we're here at the first tee. We're going up to the first tee. Again, day 5, Hawaii Kai golf course, executive course, all par 3s. Tee number 1. Where'd you go? Over? No, it's gonna draw back.
It is?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Nice shot. Okay, this is the view from this hole back down towards the ocean. Pretty nice. So hole number 5, looking towards the ocean, going back to the ocean. 175. Tyler's hitting a hybrid 3. Oh yeah. Ooh, that's hooking. 4. Left side of the green. Sit. Oh, man. I went over. Too much club.
Oh, way too much.
Okay, hole number 6 is 85 yard, nice and easy, probably sandwich, but we have the wind blowing into our face, so Tyler's going to hit a pitching wedge. There you go. Sit. Oh yeah, a little bit too much, but. Okay, hole 7, about 128. Tyler's hitting a 7 iron. Nice, perfect. Get up there.
No, don't go.
Yeah. Go in. Oh, nice. I'm gonna use your tee.
Okay.
This is a lucky tee there. Thank you. Okay, Tyler's going for his birdie putt after that nice tee shot. What did you say?
I was so nervous on making that
putt. Yeah, nice. It's all right. Good job. All right, hole number 8. 185. So Tyler's going to hit a wood, 3-wood. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Sit.
In the sand bunker.
Yeah, might have, yeah. That was a good shot though. Try a kind of a knockdown 6 again. Too much ground.
Yeah.
You're not getting to your left side. Okay, a little bit right. Oh, that's a good one. It'll come off the hill. There you go. Nice.
Okay, remember it slopes this way, so you want to be up high, try over here. Okay, we're on hole 14, another scenic view towards the ocean. What was the yardage here? 135. 135 downhill, 7 iron?
7, yeah.
Nice. Ooh. Oh! Oh, it went back. It went off the back.
Oh.
You know what? Hit another one. Hit an 8 iron.
8.
Good shot. Oh yeah, I think that's a perfect shot there. Hole 15, 85 yards. I just took a wedge shot. Oh, nice, nice.
Oh, bounced off the hill.
It's all right, that was a good swing. Hole 16, 163. A little bit tailing right. Looks like it's gonna roll on. Right side. Hole 17, 143, I believe.
Yeah, I can't hear a lot.
Bunker, dang, I thought I hit a good shot. Last hole, 18th hole, it's just a 50 yard shot, so we're gonna both try a lob wedge, 60 degree lob wedge. Let's lob it up there, see how it goes. It's probably like the hardest shot, 50 yard lob wedge shot.
That's really high.
Nope. Got under it.
Okay, we're here at Zippy's for lunch. Right after we golfed, after we dropped off our clubs, into Zippy's McCully branch, so we'll try it out. Okay, we brought the food home, or back to the hotel, because we couldn't eat there, so Tyler got the chili cheese dog with fries that he saw on TV. And then I got the Zip Pack, which is the, I guess the combination chicken, fish, Spam, meat, chili, and mac salad. That looks good. All right. Itadakimasu.